topic, or I'm like, oh, Nevada smiley face t-shirt. Francis Bean Cobain. Ka-ching! For a latte, mate. You know, by the way, the song actually credits Kurt as one of its songwriters. Oh, yeah, you know, that's a very nice thing to do, to give it a writing credit. That's a big step. By the way, you still haven't released the first album. Just need to. Once again, music subjective. People love Lil Nas X. They love that he's an out rapper. There's not a lot of those out there. Okay. So, you know, this guy is paving his own path. He's doing a very good job of it, too. Hey, wait, do you want to hear a bit of Francis Bean singing?
Oh, she sings as well. She's a band.
She released snippets of a new song, acoustic song, on the Instant last June.
Oh, okay.
And she put on the little part on the side, "Be Forewarned, these are clips of a very sad song, but it's raw and truthful, so I want you to share it." She captioned the post along with the untitled song.
Thank you. that sometimes the retelling or the rethinking of the story is scarier than the actual experience, because many people can attest when they have had a paranormal experience, your first reaction is not to like run screaming. It's often disbelief, or your rational mind steps in and is trying to explain it away. And so it's not until sort of after it's happened or partway into it, and there, you know, very few paranormal experiences last hours. But you kind of, you're in that moment, you're just kind of dealing with it. You're like, okay, I'm gonna handle this situation. Your mind just sort of kicks into this survival mode. And it's later when you shut both the door, right? That's when you, and you realize what has happened, that's when you actually can start to get scared. And that's why I think